It's not filling up the whole screen. Nice. Real nice. Did my fucking resolution get reset? Probably. No. Why? All right. Oh, I see something right here. Oh, that works anyway. Come on, goddammit. Why the fuck did this get messed up? It's like way fucked up right now. What the fuck is going on here? Of course. All right, we're just gonna delete this fucking thing off of here. Remove. Yes, we'll try again. There we go. Don't know why I was being stupid just a moment ago. Okay, now that I got that fixed. Goddamn bees, or whatever that was. Flies. I'm gonna get killed in the water by something here. PUBG style, I can't get up on this shit.
Thank God.
There we
Whatever
go.
you see, it's not me. It's the only way they stop liking us.
So I get myself killed anyway, or what?
Waste our time. Burn this split-headed whore at her cave. Use her bloody body to
Thought I had to kill myself to
kill everyone who stands between us.
But I had to kill that, or kill myself to possess that thing. I guess not. nice. But I can only get up there on the... Oh, I can pull myself up on the wood. I gotta go back, grab a torch. Shut the fuck up, Cake. There's some pretty messed up stuff on this game, man. I gotta throw a warning out there, you know? Damn it all. Oh, I bet I should just whip the torch across there, is what I should do. Probably be easier. Tell me there's no more torches here that I can take. Oh, there's already a fucking... How the fuck did my torch get over there? Oh, is there really nothing here? Damn it. Dark, I can't see anything. It's really fucking dark. Why is it so dark in here when it all is fire? Oh my gosh, I gotta turn up the fucking field of view. Oh, is there no way to change the gamma? Here it is, gamma. Let's try that. It's really not any better. I'll just follow that thing. There we go. Oh, she's getting jiggly over here. What's she doing? She's just jiggling. Just killed myself, kind of. That seems fair. I just busted in there just to kill that dude, or what? Just died randomly.
The Red Goddess, the only one. There is nothing. She's the only one.
Our goddess, she's calling us. It's an honor.
I didn't even see that fucker.
Oh, thank you. I'm honored. Can you hear? Can you hear? I can hear her. She's calling.
Fancy. Since when do I have soul vision? Oh, there's a person in there. What's he pointing at? Oh yeah, there's one more floor here.
Will you join us, sinner? We can see much more from this height. Don't forget this feeling. Use it to your advantage. Let the fire reveal a way for you.
Oh, not that one. Let the fire reveal the way for you. Whoops. Not that one. That's weird.
must have gone. So big and strong. He's afraid of a woman. Do I make you ashamed, my dear? You see, we're all of the same element. You differ in appearance, but you share the same animal instinct. Why don't you stop chasing after women and enjoy the pleasure of suffering, just like other beasts?
Wait, I want some of that sweet robe stuff. Nice.
Why are you so doubtful, my love? Only a madman could go to all the trouble to meet me, without the least harm. You see, I'm above everything you believe in. The damned daughter of an infinite father. The one who brings balance into the damned relationship with blood and light. Oh, I feel how you're trembling with fear. I must admit you can ruin the atmosphere. But you know what? I'll give you one more chance.
What is with these terrible cutscene camera angles?
It connects the two worlds. It's your goal, the holy train of blood. Let us meet there, and I'll return you to the world of the living. Run. Tear apart anyone on your path. And now, fly away. Let yourself be carried by the most primitive instincts. Let blood lead you. Let my kingdom shake in the face of your power.
They should have just left this chick completely out of the game, and it would have been pretty significantly better. Oh shit, she lived. Oh fuck, alright. I guess I have to choose her again, it seems like. have no fucking clue where I'm at. Brain should have come out of his eyes or something. The fuck is this thing? Can't get back up here. PUBG style. Not really a fan of being a martyr like this. Being a monster. Is there a person I can choose to be? Please? Yeah, I know what, to be honest with you, I'd rather be a person. Oh shit, yeah, I saw that coming. Talking to me, she told me to jump to my death. How did I not die from that fall?
Just drink it. You could feel the same.
I guess I'll just do that one. Well, I can't unlock any of these other ones, though. All right.
Floating for you, throwing out thick violet lava. Do not deny it. Accept what you see.
Oh shit, there's a fucking rolling ball of what am I supposed to do? Go back out through here? Oh, I'm back. Okay. Shit, I just got bit by a snake. I do not know what is going on here. Is that a snake following me? Doesn't appear to be. Mass chops. Can't jump. There was a note here. Oh, a snack. What the fuck, these people just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh,
like pushing this dude off the edge. Yeah, they changed this. This used to be a, Oh, he's doing that thing. Oh, I see he's doing that. This used to be a, door with a sigil. I'm lost. Guess I'm gonna swim this way. Oh, there's some bubbles, some air here. Supposed to get over there. I guess I gotta use one of those. Oh fuck. Is it gonna kill me? Fuck. I didn't even see that thing there. I'm still alive though. Oh shit, is that my head? No. Fuck off. Fuck out of here. Better take. Nope, nope, okay. Not gonna take that thing's mask off. Thank you. I don't think this is it. Oh, there it is. Bitch. Oh yeah, that's where I gotta fight that stupid thing. I think this is as far as I made it in the last one.
And bring it to my chamber. Oh, this one here is too destroyed. I asked you to be careful. The poor creature. Drain out her blood and eat the rest. It's you again. Wait, not here. Give him a chance. Have some fun, and later bring me his head. Put her right here beside my bed.
Fuck, I didn't have a chance. Alright, so I'm looking for hearts, I believe. Where they be, I don't recall. Oh yeah, I gotta rip them out of the martyr's chest now. Didn't used to be that way. I like how he just lets me do it. He's like, yeah, you can rip the heart out and deposit it. Oh, out of breath. But wait, if I grab her heart, you can't attack me. Oh, she's alive. I can't kill her. I do not like these guys right here. Can I just get them all? While committing terrible, heinous acts. Alright, now what? Oh shit. Is there a door that opens somewhere? Leave me alone. Alright, kill me. Gosh, you're not very strong, dude. Oh, he knocked me all the way up here. Alright. That works. I thought I'm supposed to... have to do something to the... Yeah, let's do this. out. I gotta light him on fire? Oh, that's what I gotta do, yeah. I remember. Is that it? No? No? Light these on fire? Good lord. Oh my god, lighting these things on fire takes away my stamina. Kind of silly. Oh wait, that didn't do anything. Should I whip this at him then? I have to light this skull on fire? This one's not on fire. I must have missed some weeds. Gotta love these boss battles that don't give you clear direction. Oh, now it's telling me I need to go over here. Wait, can I get through there? No. Yeah, that's supposed to open up now, I remember. But I already placed all the hearts in. What the fuck? That one was already balanced. Nice. Good job, guys. Eh, this game's not bad. PUBG might be next here in a moment. A little bit. She's already dead. She's got her. Oh, nice. Very nice. Whoops. I missed that note. Correctly, that's all I'm supposed to do. Ah, yeah, there we go. It's open now. Yeah, here we go. I'm getting pretty close to where I made it to last time.
The cathedral in the wasteland. That's where your road ends. Before you get there, however, you still have much to learn. There is a great painter hidden among the ice and blood. You must meet with him before you drown in the sands of the desert. It's a long and difficult road. So in order to have any chance of survival, you must become much stronger. That's better. Use your abilities.
You spelled that perfectly.
Enough hiding. Delight in the
chase. She's apparently the red goddess, the only way you can get out of hell. That's the rumor anyway. I don't know if it's true.
another great. Where's the forbidden? Oh, it doesn't tell you how many forbidden fruits. Okay. That's really what your spirit looks like? Kind of dumb. Supposed to be, dude. You're in hell. Oh, nice. Okay. Where's my torch then? So what the fuck? I can't. I'm gonna die on this thing now or what? Alright, fuck off, I made it. What's up, potato pug? Oh, it's that thing making noise. Oh no, it's that thing. I'm stuck on hands. It's been okay. Oh, he's killing my martyrs. Oh, I just fell. Nope, he's gonna kill me. Wow, he's really dumb and blind. There it is. I'm dead. Oh, I'm too short. You can't kill me. Ha. I'm stuck back here now. Are you fucking kidding me? I got knocked into a spot where I can't move. What is that thing? Oh, it's a person. I can't die. Restart checkpoint.
I walked around and around. I watched them fall.
Oh fuck. Don't, please don't knock me somewhere where I can't get out again. I only get 3 respawns and then I'm fucked. I wonder if I can sneak past these things if I hold my breath. Nope. Hey man. I warned you.
Standing naked before you. It was our moment. Your true awakening. It was like a frozen fire. There is an old temple hidden in the frozen caves. Many paths can lead you to it, so choose whatever body you want. Mutilate anyone who will question your faith.
No, don't kill that guy. Oh, good. Good, he didn't kill him. Not really sure how I'm supposed to get
here. Well, they went to the sun, left behind them traces of ash.
There we go. Oh, I can shimmy across here. Fuck yeah. Upsetting me, sir. Fuck off, dude. Give me that hat. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I almost slipped off. Oh, shit. Here comes the Geodude. What's that fucking noise? Oh, or shit swimming under the ice or something. Damn it, how am I supposed to get past all these rolling body balls? Right arm taken. Shit, I didn't know there was body parts I could collect. I read what you said. You're a funny guy. I'm not sure how the fuck I'm supposed to get past these burning bodies. I mean, these rolling bodies. That fucking Geodude right there.
Will devour you, you'll see.
Guess I gotta smash through that with one of the that big dude. Hey, Geodude, come get me. How the fuck do I get this Geodude's attention? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead now. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here. Looks like I'm glitching through a bunch of fucking pieces here. Like this right here. Definitely just glitched through that. Oh, this is like a little secret spot. Except for that it's on the map. Oh, I got one death left? Is that what that says? No, that can't be right. I haven't died yet. I don't know what that is. A symbol in my lower right. I'm not trying to slide across the floor. Oh yeah, I already went this way. No, get away from me, Geodude. Where the fuck did I just go? I got hit by that thing and got all turned around. Alright, let's just try to scoop past these things, I guess. There we go. I don't know, if I remember correctly, there's a sigil down here, and it's like hidden away. Oh shit, my lungs are pretty low. I hope there's some bubbles down here. It's an X. Another what? Is she touching herself? No. What is happening? She's getting pulled down by some tentacle. I know this game was made in Japan. Oh god, I'm lost. What is that? I guess I gotta cast my frickin' blue orb thing because I have no idea where I'm going. Really? Yeah, I found my way out somehow. Got lucky, I guess.
You won't defend yourself.
Do you think you have control over this? Sitting comfortably in your room, playing with darkness and demons.
This is where I got stuck last time. Fuck, I hear her footsteps, but I don't know where. ass babies. Babies. All right. Eat them. Shut them up. Fancy. Oh, another boss battle, huh? Would be my guess, anyway. Oh, fuck.
I've seen them in the purest form. You won't be able to resist them. It was she who taught them everything. Being with a succube, you may notice goddess taste. That's what they say. You can't resist them. Close your eyes, go to sleep. They drive your soul further away from God. Leave them alone. Go now. You know the way.
Wait, what if I wanted to ask him about the goddess too?
She is waiting for you.
All right. Which way does he tell me not to go? Is it about to tell me I gotta jump off the cliff? Is it really telling me I gotta jump off the cliff? Let's go this way. Let's not jump off the cliff. Alright, fuck it. Well, looks like I'm jumping off the cliff. That wasn't where I was supposed to go.
Don't worry.
Supposed to do then? Kill this dude, maybe? Oh, maybe do this. Supposed to kill this dude? Alright. Oh, there's a fucking soul thing here by the looks of it. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Was here. So am I supposed to get killed, or I don't understand what the fuck's going on here. Really just looks like a dead end to me. Damn button. Alright, what if I get killed? Should I, like, transfer into that dude's body or what? All these things don't bother me when I have the torch house, so. Set fire to his painting. No, don't slide off the edge. Am I fucking stuck right now? Alright, about to be a different game. This is irritating me. Kill me. Yep, come on. Oh man, they're not even doing a lot of damage. Alright, where am I at? What part of the game am I in? Am I just supposed to walk across? I'm trusting the map right now. Nope. Sure I'm not.
Don't worry.
Apparently I can go some kind of distance this way. I'm supposed to do. Wish I knew which area I was in. There's like a... There was like a little soul thing right there where you're supposed to leave your body or whatever, but it disappeared. There must be a switch or something I'm supposed to fucking press, and I'm just completely fucking missing it. I tried to examine that earlier and it wouldn't let me examine it. Stupid. Am I about to die then? I didn't make it. Yep.
Maybe they were wrong.
So dumb.
Still remember how your forgotten empire looks like? I have shown you a vision once. We decorated it with a frame. You have to find it. It will be so touching for both of us.
All right. big motherfucker. Is this gonna be a boss fight battle or something? Like 8 or 9 babies. Fuck. Like, I didn't personally murder them. I fed them to, like, these weird creature things. I think you saw it last time. I had to jump here. I think I'm dead, man. I think I'm about to get wrecked. Oh no, here we go. I don't know what just happened. Memories. Like that wall, that door thing that has all the hands hanging down. You gotta put the babies in them. I don't got a torch. I hope there's one on the ground here. Yeah, here we go. All good. It's already burned. Nah, the other one was way more messed up. I just press E to leave my body and go where? Through the floor, maybe? Yeah, through the floor. If I could get. I don't know what just happened. Oh, I'm gonna possess this big motherfucker? Through here. Nothing. Okay. Wait, can I not get back up there now? I gotta. Oh shit, there's a dude up there. I cannot climb his body. Okay, now I know why I have to leave my body here. Because I can't get up there. Bodies. God damn, where are you driving to? It's level 96, Gucci. I believe that's what the default is. Great, I'm on a slidey ground and I got all this shit. Yeah, is it pretty much just like a giga or what? Ooh, damn. Hell yeah, dude. Florida's nice. I like Florida. What part of Florida are you going to? Go, go, go.
So you got this far, my brave hero. Maybe you have a chance after all. Join us. We don't fight. Well, I see you've learned a lot since our last meeting. Watching you grow gives me so much joy. I appreciate every soul that you've destroyed in order to find me. That's why I think the time has come for you to confront your own past. With hundreds of lost souls waiting to the infinite fire of sacred agony. Overcome this insanity. There's a long and difficult road ahead. But why shouldn't you be the first to reach my cathedral? It's there you'll find your desired freedom. Let light and ash show you the way. Let's meet there. Be the first one to achieve it.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm gonna possess her, huh? Oh no, that's a shame. Because you need to tame it with kibble, Gucci, that's probably why. Kissimmee, is that in... Kissimmee's in the panhandle, Nate? I don't really remember. I want to see what's happening to my body up there. Oh, they hung me. Okay.
They are so hot. I can feel the heat coming from those lost souls. They are here because of you, King. Take control over them to crush your way to the surface. Let's break into the desert.
God damn it, I'm gonna end up getting killed by this fucking moss chops. Alright, so I can take control over these fucking flame things. Let's try to go as far as we can before I do it. So I don't have to fucking roam around. Oh, okay, yeah, I know where you're at then. Yeah, Orlando, that was a long drive from where I was. Wait, it did say break into the surface, right? Like, I should probably go up. Am I snagged on something, or... Okay, I think I gotta take over a normal martyr for this. Well, maybe not. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much what happened to the Giga Man. It's kind of stupid how they do that with the wild ones are so much stronger than the other ones. Supposed to be going. I'm really lost. Are you playing on Ark Mobile, Nate? Oh great, I only have like fucking 4 seconds left with this one. Oh, I can't. What the hell, didn't it just show I could possess her? How the fuck do you get 50 gigas, dude? Pretty sure I'm about to end up being forced to be respawned. Yeah, but how the fuck do you end up with 50 gigas? I mean, that's a lot of gigas to get. Oh, here we go. Are we finding something finally? No. What's my objective? Follow the footsteps of our gods, reach the desert, find their goddess, possess flying demon, and exit from the city of the damned. Okay. Got the flying demon. Cannot exit from flying City of the Dam. Cannot possess babies. I have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, I would think so with 50 gigas. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Getting kind of frustrating. Kind of dumb that I can't use my my sight to see where I'm supposed to go. What about my map? Is my map gonna tell me anything? Oh, I don't get a map either. Sounds OP, dude. Alright, pretty much ready to just restart the level, it seems. This is like the only thing that's in here and I can't even possess it. Maybe if I have to, maybe I have to kill her or it. Let's find out. Possess that one again. I threw that thing off the cliff, I think. Alright, I get bored of flying around here not knowing where my, what my objective is. Secret chamber. Ishtar Temple. I'm going to Google this. Alright, how the fuck did he get here? Yeah, I wasn't just in this room. I don't even know what this person did. They're like in here. I'm pretty sure they went out this way. Well, I didn't do anything I didn't do. By the looks of it.
Nimrod.
Oh, yeah, suddenly I have a fucking...
I'm so glad to see you. Had deceived only me. Oh, what have we done? This tower should never have been built. The damn cult of the goddess made our minds dull. Just like Babel. All these people. Blood. We have blood on our hands. God, what have we done? You know, I met people. I tried to talk with them. They have their tongues tied. That whore rules the entire earth now. If only I could. You wouldn't believe how easily it comes to her. She and her suck-ups torment people with countless forms of desire. There's no more hope. You've brought on the apocalypse. Wars. The whole world is drowning in them. We can't stop her now. If you have enough strength, I've already lost faith. Please, redeem our sins and stop her. Perhaps not everything is lost yet.
Okay. So... Wait, did I just die?
Let's forget about this defeat.
Okay, what the fuck, dude? This is a terrible map design. Because I have no fucking idea what's going on. Yeah, I don't even know if this person beats it either, or this is just them roaming the fuck around forever. Oh, something finally happened. Alright, how the fuck did he get over here? Okay.
Myself up one more time. Now I'm waiting for my virgins. Not like you.
Oh, there's a painting or something down there. I guess I should go check that out. Pretty sure I'm supposed to. Maybe go this way. Yeah, this looks right. Turn me around.
Nimrod, is that really you? I'm so glad to see you. I thought that slut had deceived only me. Oh, what have we done? This tower should never have been built.
Really? Are you fucking kidding me? I just got knocked out of this. What's up here? Oh, this is where I came from. This fucking game. Yeah. This game was criticized pretty heavily for having really vague direction on what they want you to do, and this is a prime example of it, because I have no fucking idea exactly what they want me to do, and like, normally you can just kill this thing. Okay, let's not. Normally you can hit the F button. And it will show you where you're going, but I'm not a person, I guess, right? So, like, I'm just a demon. I guess I'm gonna try it as the person here.
Nimrod,
actually, I want to possess this guy.
You? I'm so glad to see you. I thought that slut had deceived only me. Oh, what have we done? This tower should have been built.
Alright, let's follow this thing now. No, not into that, though. The fuck? Even the fucking marker doesn't know where it wants me to go. don't kill me. About to run out of breath and die here. Okay, looks like I'm supposed to go up here. Oh god. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go for sure. Jeez, old Pete, that was ridiculous to figure this out. Alright, now you guys can kill me. Damn, finally, that was fucking ridiculous. Yeah, there was a lot of flame creatures following me. Back in the water, that's probably for the best. I hope that thing can't swim. Alright, a meat bat. Oh, what is that? Yeah, pretty much. Is this thing gonna... Is there a torch I can pick up here? No torch? So... Yeah, I'm gonna get knocked off. Don't know what I'm supposed to do without a torch there. Bodies raining from the sky? Oh no, it's the bats dropping. What's she doing up there? by being fed to her babies. Oh, save point.
What's going on with you, Nimrod? You should know this place better than any of us. Your life inspired us to create this madness. You should be proud of who you are. I didn't taste someone this meaningful for a long time. Climb to me, King.
Well, I got a torch now. I don't know where to go. Gotta be a switch around here somewhere. Oh yeah. I don't know why stepping on those hurts. Oh, here we go. Burn, or is it going to catch on fire? No, just burns. Wait, what did I just flip? I just wanted to... Okay, so the switch is broken. It's invisible. Yeah, you give her one good punch to the clit. That should do it. Oh, I guess. No, I want to go up. Wait. Oh, I see. I thought that was a switch. Just urine. That thing lit itself on fire. Hmm. Which way do I want to go? This way, by the looks of it. Fuck it. That's where I'm going then. Oh, you made me drop my torch, you jerk. Oh, of course. Using it to scrub the floors and his own urine. All right. Get out of here, Snake.